Was there ever a serious possibility that you would have reformed in the late 70s or 80s and played again?
No. While those offers were going on, you know, we used to ring each other and say, have you heard about this offer? You know, I mean, you're not going to do it, are you? And we said, no way, you know. So between the four of us, there was never any question that we were going to do it. You know, we just were kind of just watching the world going mad, really. And the reason was that this chemistry that I was talking about had been broken. You know, we definitely said, right, you know, don't like you, don't want to work with you again, and the business and everything had come to such a head, like a divorce.
But at the end, the last few years, you were all on better terms, on a sort of
we were on better terms, yes, but not so as we felt like we'd pick up the group thing again. Nobody wanted really to work with each other. There were moments when you thought, oh, it would be great, you know, it really would be great, but. We generally thought that if we did it, it'd be a letdown. And one of the things we'd always been very conscious of with the Beatles was to go and have a great career and leave them laughing, kind of thing. And we thought we'd done that. You know, we didn't really want to come back as kind of decrepit old rock. Hello, remember us? Yay, she loves you, yay. You know, and they were good, honest kids, you know, all the grown-ups. They were good when we knew them.
But other groups,
yeah, so we didn't want to do that.
Other groups of the same period have survived and gone on, perhaps with some changes. The Who, yeah. The Rolling Stones.
Yeah. True. But we broke up. Although I think it was a natural thing. I don't think we could have. I think the thing was we were kids, 18, growing up, and we did our sort of 10 years in the army kind of thing. And then we had to go our separate ways. You know, we had to look at life and instead of just this group. We had to find women, for one, which we all sort of did. And then we had to give time to that new life, you know, because with the Beatles, it prohibited any other thing. You just had to go with the group, and there wasn't really time for anything else.
And the main point of the music.